terrible was happening in the city, and it was only going to get worse as time went by. Dr. Shotclock was on the loose, making her mark as the undisputed queen of crime. She would use her power over time to freeze the moment and steal whatever took her fancy. She robbed banks.
Look at all these little people waiting in line to collect their paltry amount in dollar bills. I don't wait in line, and I don't collect a paltry amount. Minutos, fill my bag with some of those green backs, please.
Yes, sire, but the second